Rear brakes are awesome.
Yay!
I was just slowing down so she didn't have to trot everywhere she goes.
Oh no, you're fine. It's good communication for us that she goes the speed that I asked her to go.
Whoop! Whoop! Okay, here's the spot. I saw it right out here. It's out in this meadow.
Whoop! Whoop!
I don't see it today. Mm-hmm. Ha 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 ha.
Can you check my girth real fast?
Stay.
The left side. That's not helpful, Belle. Left side. There we go. I think that one is. More space between before the pad.
That went up pretty easy.
Thank you.
Do you want me to just check compared to the side, other side how much?
It's good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good girl, Belly. Yeah, I'm not seeing the thing I saw yesterday. So I don't know if it just sat there and watched us or what, but it's not there today. Down here is the river we crossed. All right, I'm plugging. What? Good girl, Belly. Good girl.
I did. I'm here with my boyfriend. I'm so happy.
Woohoo! Okay. How far is this bog right here?
I don't know, honey.
It's right here. Okay, I think this is the last of them.
Want to go along the tree?
Yeah, I'm going to go to the left a little bit. I'm going to turn on my motor again, though.
Okay. Good job, babe, by the way. That was pretty awesome. Holy crap.
Sure something. I brought toilet paper.
Do you need it?
I thought I might. Waterproof engine. Still, for as many times as I've dropped this thing, it's kind of a miracle. Right? I got a little too narrow there for a second. So remember stopping here on the way back? We're like, oh, we're down to the bottom. And you didn't tell me you saw four squatches on the way down at this point.
I didn't tell anybody.
You finally told me when we got to, after we saw the one down in the meadow there. Whoa, whoa. Woo. Woo. Almost went off the edge there. It's like somebody dropped something. So I know it's hard to tell, but it's about a 100-foot drop and it's just gonna get more as we go uphill. Okay, now it's about a 400 or 500 foot freaking drop. And this is part of the trail where I was hearing footsteps behind me. They stopped up here a ways. So I think what happened was it skirted me, went down the hill, and then came out in the meadow down there. So went down this hill, it was parallel to me, and then dropped down through there, went across the creek, and came out on the other side knowing that that was the trail we were on, and we pretty much had to stay on the trail. Through here is where Terry saw four of them up above. Couple up above the hillside and a couple down here as she rode by.
Hi, Belly. Hi, Princess.
There's my boyfriend.
There's my girl. Good girl, Belly. We're living on the edge, girl.
Yes, we are.
Living on the edge. So, as you can see, it's thick as thieves up here. Now I'm another couple hundred feet higher. It's a pretty steep hill. My front wheels wheelie in when I hit rocks, so it is steep up here. Kind of levels out here. So as you can see, this is pretty darn steep. Hikers may or may not enjoy this. And it would be virtually impossible to parallel me at this speed coming down this hill. So we keep going up and up. Elevation is going to be 3,500 at the peak here from the valley we were below. That's from the campground. That's a constant climb. Constant climb. Mark 5 is doing pretty well. So up here is where I could hear it behind me, but I couldn't see around these corners. It would stop. It was stomping its feet like I thought it was a horse, because it was stomping so loud. It's pretty amazing. Whoa. And 1,000 feet down to the water. And we had started up on that peak up there and wrapped around this hill that. And we are freaking up here. We're probably about a third of the way up the hill. Maybe halfway, third way. Whoop! So as you can see, the trail's about less than 2 feet wide. And if I go off it, I'm gonna bounce for a while. Warm but not hot. It's a good sign.
Oh, oh. Caca.
There's a rock right there. I hit it and bounced. Oh my gosh. Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, those rocks just slide out from under my tires. And these rocks were sliding out. Front wheel's not on the ground. Ow. So So this is that shale slope where I heard them paralleling me down below and talking. It was right here. That's when I realized there wasn't a trail down there. It was right down there. Whoa, 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 wheelie, wheelie, wheelie. Jeez. Jeez, come on. Come on. Nothing like driving on the edge of a cliff the whole way. Hi, baby. Baby, I'm just trying to survive this hill. Okay. I just don't want to fall. That went a little better. What does that say? I can't quite read it. So here's what just happened.
Okay.
Right there, something threw a rock and it went about 50 feet up in that tree and fell down to the ground, and it made a hell of a thump when it hit. Stay tuned. I think something's trying to get our attention up there. Well, if another something or other hits up there, we know it's just not a coincidence. But for a rock to fall out of a tree and hit a couple limbs on the way down, it's pretty rare.
I'm going to take a selfie, so you better hurry or I'll get you peeing.
I don't care if you do. We got Bigfoots throwing rocks at us.
All right, now we gotta get all of us. No, no, stop. Go to the seat. There we go. Now I can get. Don't be pointing. I think I got the bike. Yep. Ah! Oh, where'd my thingy go? That was weird. Okay, try that again. No, belt. Oh, we were perfect. There we go.
Right up there. That was cool.
So you want to go up further or you want to go back?
Yeah, we'll go up.
Get the leaves out of your cane.
I was cleaning my derailleur. Mm-hmm. Alrighty. Up and away. Birthday Sasquatch, birthday Sasquatch. Hi, Billy.
Come on, go.
Let me make sure my camera's on.
All right, let me make sure that my...
It is.
Hold on, let me put my whip away. Okay.
Jeez. Jesus, come on, man. The power comes on all at once and it... You saw something drop?
Yeah, it was your toilet paper.
It's right there?
Yeah.
Well, I need to button this up.
Bear, pick up the toilet paper too.
Okay, can you guys wait for me?
Yep.
Yeah, left that open. Lucky everything I have it didn't drop out.
Right.
Hi, sweetie. Find dim squatches for me, would you? Do you remember which part of the trail you saw the ones on the sides?
Nope.
Yeah, I forget who I'm talking to. Wrong way, Feldman.
It was somewhere here on this mountain, in this 8 mile.
Gotcha. So we're really close, and yet far away, or close, or far. And off to the races. Thank you. So something put these sticks here. If you look. Something laid those in there. Look at that. And that's not natural. And that's pretty big sticks to be crossed right there. How cool is that? Because you got that one right in between those. Something stuffed it down in between and then ran that one up.
Yep.
Yeah, it's a little big for a guy to do it. It'd take a couple guys to lift those. I think we're getting close, hon. We're close to the home city. To Squatch Town. Hi, Billy. Yeah, so this is definitely where I was hearing footsteps behind me coming down this ridge. Boy, I hope my brakes hold going down all this hill. caw. Very, very, very steep. Heavily, heavily, heavily wooded. Still going up. Caw-caw! Caw-caw! Did you just make a whoop noise?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's one down there.
There is? Mm-hmm. Think it's the one that threw the rock?
I don't know, honey. He didn't tell me that.
Oh, well, don't be angry. They'll attack me. We're friends. I love her. Her's my girl. So you're sure there's one there, huh? Bell knows it's there, huh?
Bell needs to catch breath.
Yeah, this is some hill. Oh, oh! Caca, caca. I was just going to go until I either found a tree too big to go over the top or something I can't go past. You remember up by the peak, there's all that shale. I'm not going to go up that right at the peak. So okay. I thought I'd go up. Remember where we rested with Marcus?
Yeah.
And then,
time, though?
Huh?
Which resting time?
The one near the peak.
After you almost fell off the mountain?
Yeah, that was on the other side. This is on, once we made over to the top of the peak, we came down and we rested, and that's where Marcus was hearing something come across the hillside.
That's probably too far for her to go.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, do you want to go a little further up or do you want to just turn around?
Well, she has to catch her breath.
Okay. Is there, if I go up and then come around, turn around and come back?
Yeah, and I'll just walk her.
Shh,
over.
Shh. I heard something come around, walking over here. Do you got your gun? I could hear something down below me there to the right. Do you think we've gone far enough for her?
She can go a little bit further, just not as fast. You know, she just got it.
Okay, well, if I go fast, she'll go fast, so I gotta go.
You're fine.
Okay.
We're just gonna walk. I'm just gonna make her walk.
Okay.
Now, if I have to get down and walk ahead of her, I will. He just loves me.
her follows me. Well, a problem might be solved here. As fun as that looks. It looks too spiky to drag her belly across.
Well, I can go up around over there though.
Yeah, it looks like something's kicked through there before.
Mm-hmm.
Well, is it okay if we go a little higher?
Sure.
Okay. I'll lift the bike over that then, or something.
I don't think she can do this.
Okay. It's asking quite a bit at this point. We're probably good. I'm guessing it's a sign. Whoop. So now I gotta go down and try and catch Terry. Which is kind of an all hands on deck thing. Horses go fast down hills. I heard something down that way coming up the hill, or in the horse or ahead of me like last time. This time I have brakes, probably not for long, but it's a hell of a drop. We're dropping a couple thousand feet in elevation. Like a compression brake. smelling them. No, my brakes are on fire. Do you have more water?
I do.
I'm out of water. I just put them out, and I don't want these to burn up. And
do you need this, or is that enough?
Oh, I'm gonna need water. Yeah. I mean, how far down are we down the hill? And I'm almost out.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna need as much water as I can get. We can stop at a creek or whatever.
Yeah.
And refill, but yeah, whatever you can give me.
Sure.
Otherwise I won't make it to the bottom. I'll have to walk.
Yeah, no, I've got a whole nother one too.
Okay.
I am the water girl.
I will have to walk probably. I don't know if we'll see if we have enough to get me to the bottom. It's just it's so steep I'm having to use my brake the entire time.
Right. I didn't know how fast you were going if you had already stopped. So I thought, well, I'll just stop her right here. And
yeah, it's on fire. And it's like burning, scalding hot. I needed to bring like a gallon with me. I had no idea the brakes were going to get that hot. Let's see what we can do here, though. So did you hear the squatchy again, or
no.
do you sense him?
No.
Okay.
But that area up in there,
uh-huh.
That's like a
Yeah, by the peak. Well, they can hear things all across the valley from up there. Yep, they don't call him king of the mountain for nothing. Thought I heard something down. Heard another rock.
According to my hunting app, we stopped at a good place. It went all red right past there.
Huh. What does red mean?
Steep.
Oh, gotcha. Well, I won't be using my battery much. I just hope my brakes survive.
Like to follow you up the hill, but down the hill you did not exist.
I'm okay with that. So something brought this gravel up here and bermed it up.
Well, I'm sure they've logged this, honey.
Yeah, must have been a long time ago. Well, she's got sticks in her legs and... Holy crap, this is steep. I can't hear what you said. I barely made that drop. I had no brakes.
You need to go first?
I don't know. Not at this point.
All right, well, give me a little space.
Yep. so steep I have to scrub my tire against the hillside just so I won't catch my brakes on fire. Thank you. Holy crap.
Need more water?
More water wouldn't hurt for the rest of it. Let me cool down. Cool it down real quick.
Okay. I thought it was hot here.
So, watch this.
Horses rule. Horses rule.
It is drooling.
Horses rule, boys drool.
Beating me up. Donations for the hot break.
For the water fund.
Water fund. Poor bicycle. It was doing so good uphill.
It was. And then you'll have to fill it up at the creek because I need the rest of the drink.
Yep. That's right. If I make it to the creek, I probably won't need any because by then it were flat.
Yeah.
Hopefully this makes it. So on the way up, big rock went up in these trees right here. It's the same spot. What? Yeah, we're only about 1,000 feet up now. Ish. Wow, look how high up we are still. Look off to the right. Woohoo! That's a view. We're still 1,000 feet, 2,000 feet up. Can hear the river. So I scrubbed speed off by running my tire into the brush. So if you hear me crackling brush and stuff, it's whoa.
She doesn't think that's the right way.
Do you want me to go first?
Yeah.
Bring her up here, you can stand her. Oh, okay. I gotta stop for a second.
Okay.
Hot, 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 hot. Those rocks there were just a little tricksy.
Right.
I'm stopping. This is the slope where I realized that it wasn't hikers down there. Cause I mean, look, it's just a drop. Hikers wouldn't go on that steep a slope. Right, Bill? All right. How about now?
Not yet.
What's she doing?
She's breathing.
All right, well, I'll see if I can not crash. Well, ow. Oh, geez, berries. Ugh. Well, I can see why they don't want bikes up here.
Right?
You can't make it down with good brakes. I've had to douse them. And I'm dragging. I'm just sliding.
So, I know, it's scary to watch.
So I think the squatches are up there. I think they sit up on those rocks and watch. Just like mountain lions would. Come on, Mark Bev. There we go. Okay, let's try that. Oh, good. I can reach my brakes again. My really hot on fire brakes. All right, well, here we go. On the road again. On the big old honkin' drop road again. Thank you. Oh! 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 Oh boy, this is a lot of downhill, hon. Whoa, whoa. Almost went off the hill. That was close. Water.
3, okay?
Okay. I wouldn't have believed it if I hadn't seen it.
She's all brave and then she's not.
Yeah, I'm the same way. Woohoo! Mud bogging. Well, here I go. Looks deeper from this side. I didn't. I just turned it off.
Oh, okay.
So there was no power going to it?
Yeah.
Stomping.
I'm gonna keep going.
Okay. That's the field where we saw the squatch. I was in here rocking back and forth right over in there. One year later, here we are. Whoop! Want me to go around you? Rocks and sticks.
First she's pulling on you like a son of a gun because she wants to keep up with you. And then you're gone, and then she's going, and then she's like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. And it's like, are you freaking kidding me? Can you submit? I'm right here.
What a weirdo.